We started chunking things up into sections and then half sections, and as we noticed spot grazing and different things happening, we went full forward into grass management. So we're getting more variation, more biodiversity out there. So we have a lot more going on in the soil that's working with nature instead of against nature. So it's a lot healthier system.